morning, madam.
Good morning, Dr. Sospita. You're welcome. Have a seat.
Thank you very much, madam.
So, Dr. Sospita?
Yeah.
I hereby take this opportunity to announce to you that you are our favorite manager to be. After the successful interview last week, our board of directors were highly impressed by your liveliness, vivacity, resilience, and stability.
Wow!
So, here is a letter from the board of directors. Exclusively, you will be earning 30,000 Kenyan shillings.
Are you sober? Are you insane?
I don't quite understand, sir.
Are you for real? 30,000 Kenyan shillings. Look here, madam. I have a wife. She not only plates her hair, but inflates the plates. And that, all that, is solid Kenyan money. What you guys want to pay me is not even enough for my last born fee. If you understand mathematics correctly, cross multiply and find out what my firstborn spends for fee.
But sir, when you signed to the contract, you signed to 30,000 shillings.
Exactly! I thought it was in dollars! By the way, I didn't tell you about my pets. Pets, my friend. Like Vanilla, my cat. She needs checkup every Sunday before service. Look here. What about Tonyson? Very smooth. She needs manicure, pedicure, facial, which is done by a professional cleaner. And the cleaner should be paid money. That's money, mama.
But sir, I think you have to discuss this with our director. He has traveled. He has gone for a meeting in Mozambique. He might be back soon next week.
Are you mad?
Are you insane?
Are you crazy? Insane? Certified? Demented, deranged, non-compostmentis. With such a tripling wage, how am I supposed to get home? Look here, I have a house. Not in, do you know Karen? Halinga, Kileleshwa, and Runda? Not in those places, but in Kayoni. I need good money for my security. And airtime to call the police in case strange visitors pay me a visit impromptu. Thieves, burglars, you know Kayole. Should I continue? So, Madam Secretary, you should think twice before you open your mandibu to gullible with my patient as far as money is concerned. Are we together? Are we together? Don't get.
Wake up in the morning.